G'day and welcome to my first video with commentary. This is Future Me, just jumping in to apologise for the audio levels in this video. Still new to this and getting that sorted out, so I'll make sure to make sure that the next video is better balanced. Secondly, I kind of ended the video abruptly, so let me just thank everyone for watching up front now. Hope you enjoy. G'day and welcome to our first video with commentary. We're going to play Castlevania Simon's Destiny by Andrea Gori. Also goes by Batandy, I believe, on ModDB. I'll leave a link in the description. This is a fantastic total conversion mod. It is a very faithful recreation of the original Castlevania game. One of my all-time favourite series. This is not a blind playthrough. I've had this mod for a while and really enjoyed it. It is available on GZDoom for the Oculus Rift, but no one's made any 3D weapons for it, which is a shame because it looks amazing. And just before I discovered the mod, I was just saying that someone should make a first-person VR recreation of Simon's Quest, of Simon's Destiny. It's a stopwatch, but I don't want that. Anyway. Commander is definitely the better weapon to have in this room. On the window ledge. Okay, not gonna argue with that. There we go. And now I gotta jump back up there anyway. That blue key. Pretty sure there's a secret there, but I never figured out the secret behind it. Just save here. Upgrade for the whip. Really love the fog effects. Sorry, Pooch. Chicken. There we go. Dagger back. Not my favorite weapon, but definitely a good one. And I just threw it back for holy water again. Rah! Weapon. absolutely love this recreation of this area from the original game. This is really well done. And the mermen are just as irritating. Absolutely awesome water effects. Aha. Dagger's back. Sure about losing this time. Ah! Well, that was good. Oops. I believe that's boss room at the end there, if I recall correctly. We'll just collect all the candles like you have to do whenever you play Castlevania, it is the lore. More wall chicken, I think. No secrets, that's good. Safe here. And boss time! I believe, yes it is. What happened? Haha! So close. Damn it. We saved that there. This is safe scumming at its dirtiest, but Thank you.
you open.
Yeah, there we go! And look, even the orb drops from the sky. I absolutely love this mod. The in-between level maps. Such a great recreation. And that's level 1.